original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves.
What?
I can't say if it's true or not, but somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because...
Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
Different from each other. Now, if there was a spectrum spanning anarchists to activists, we'd probably fill the whole damn thing. But there's one thing that unites the key crew. Each one of us has reason to hate big data, or more specifically, Bloom and its CTOS. I've been overseeing operations, making sure people get to where they need to be with the tools they require. I've got eyes on the big picture. The way I see it, I've lit the fuse. It's only a matter of time before Bloom feels the DedSec explosion.
Apparently, our home CEO tested his new software on his own family.
You're joking.
His wife filed for divorce this morning, citing illegal surveillance of a minor.
Whoa, so he's looking at jail time?
It's all conjecture right now, but it seems possible. Turns out, secretly spying on people tends to make them a little angry.
Who would have guessed?
I want to print something on the 3D printer, but the others don't think it's going to work.
What is it?
A dildo or a cat? I haven't made up my mind yet.
What?
Between a dildo or a cat?
People keep talking about printing guns, except they all make them look like guns. Why can't it be a dildo or a cat or a unicorn? And then, bam! Its true purpose is revealed.
Sounds like you need to spend some time prototyping your unicorn dildo gun. You know, before worrying about the aesthetics. That resin is not cheap, man.
It's a fair point.
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Marcus, I was just reading comments from DedSec members. Our New York members set fire to a new Dawn Center. Are we okay with that?
That's what happens when you have a group with no rules or leaders. You can work towards a basic message, but you can't control every reaction. Our message on this one is right. You just have to be good with that.
Yeah. Okay. I'm good with that. Are you good with that?
Yeah.
All right, let's start.
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galilei hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop-your-pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned inside a trader, so... It's not the first time this happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drumroll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
Yep. Let's meet Stara later. Let's just get to the bridge, the Golden Gate Bridge first.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilei dome with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aye.
Oh, no. I'll do this later. First, let's get to the Golden Gate Bridge.
Yo, Sitara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek foo?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. And I have to find a way to unblock it.
All right. Which container is this one? The behind one. Oh, with that crane. Can I control that crane? Yup, I can control that. Oh, shit.
Calm the fuck down! Fuck. Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if he can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistic and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data.
Yo.
Which means the Auntie Shoe Boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the Auntie Shoe Boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
Hey, you know this guy?
Yeah,
you're just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the Auntie Shoe boys are bringing them in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in an import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks.
For that, let's just scope out the place. There's this door, and then there was another door. Another way to get in. Let's see if this door remembers where. Got this door. Right here. See? It's there, right? Yes. Just need to get upstairs. Alright, where is it? Yeah, there it is. Just wait. At that. This time I should just win. Let's just do full on gang war.
La Escopeta is heading our way to handle it.
Yes. That's That door is open now. Let's call the cops.
What's going on?
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
You've got to be kidding me.
This is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates.
Thank you. is that?
What's the plan, Stan?
Hack the barge. Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge will be linked to CQS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse in Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular.
Hey! Watch where you're going!
People, I'm hearing the 52 Hertz whale!
Okay.
Hang on, let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Yep, 52 Hertz whale.
Going to need some context?
52 Hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales, but they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
What?
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 Hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it and got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I tracked this signal.
So you're going to leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance. 52 Hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
No signals, all right. Damn, the brakes have crap on this truck. Anyways. Let's climb up. Start the mission.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
Oh, we are back in the satellite. Great. The barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it. As soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Where the hell is their barge? What the hell? There it is, there it is.
Come on, man. Don't keep us in suspense. What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials. I think I found the password.
You read Chinese.
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try.
Oh, all right. Jumper here, great.
Hey, hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
The head. Don't like these.
Where was that?
Alright, let's get up from here. Can I? Yep, I can.
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little remember me box. I found a login name. I think I have what I need to access the ship's systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
Wait, where? Hack into the admin terminal, right?
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah,
okay,
sounds
I spiked
good.
The fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Dead Sec member.
That's great.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this will get you there fast.
Thanks a lot.
Timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007?
Whoa,
wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
An early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early?
Yeah.
Unless they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe.
Oh man. Sorry about that. Luckily, that was not a cop. It's audio. What is too damn fast? There's the barge. There it is.
I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
Inside. Oh, it's a guy. I just can't see him. Alright, move.
Plan. There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
Get up from here. Then what? Or else I'll get in from here. Just gonna find a way. Okay, this is the way. Okay, I'm here, now what? What is that? What the heck?
Take a look over there!
Alright, quick. Damn, couldn't do it. Someone from the Dead Sec had joined me, so it would be much easier.
Wait.
What?
No.
What the?
Oh, no. Together. Damn, I'm not able to find a way to get upstairs. Whoa, that was close. That was another close call. Get there, right? All right.
I would help so fast.
Dang! Easy, easy.
Okay. So that you are getting more guys of one?
He's still around. Find him.
I'm
this guy don't sit down. You get upstairs. This.
Hey!
Let's start the bearded wrestler.
Ah, that should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
Oh, shit.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open.
Wasting time, he's gone.
That thing there. Oh, what? Is that a physical attack?
Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
We're coming tonight.
Great of them. Put this on already on a problem. Great one, guys.
That's not good.
The hell?
What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock.
Now what?
I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
Yeah, obviously. Come on. How long do I have to wait? 20 seconds.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us. Where are you? You need to hook up the server to the drone.
Drone? Wait, never mind. Fuck it. Be right there.
What the hell just happened?
Fuck! Oh god! Oh shit!
Oh Josh!
Oh god! Okay. Okay. Oh.
What?
Fuck. Hey yo Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
I don't think, not even once. By the way, where are they getting all this tech from? Where? Oh, this has never happened to me. Like, if you're spotted on a restricted area, you don't move enemies will attempt to arrest you. That has never happened to me. They always open fire whenever they see me.
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate
this problem. Oh, really, dude?
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for
him. Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang in like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I
want
to do...
Shut up! He's baiting us.
Yeah, he's baiting you.
Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. Damn, man. All this work. The dudes are to get. Not all of it, but most of it is to break. Whoa, 16. Great.